let's check the face unlock feature of OnePlus 3 and OnePlus 5T. OnePlus 5T came with face unlock features, and OnePlus 3 recently got. To enable this, go to settings, then security and lock screen, then select face unlock, enter your PIN, and click on add face data, and scan your face, and it's done. The face data is added on the OnePlus 5T. That is similarly do on OnePlus 3. You can see the face. It shows the unlocking your phone with face. Similarly, in OnePlus 3, go to settings, security and lock screen. Earlier you got this option on smart lock, now it is available as face unlock. And your PIN or pattern, add face data, click next. Here there is some difference in the scanning process, and it's done. Let's unlock the phone. Here I am swiping up after face unlock. You can also disable this option so that you can directly go on to home screen. This is the face unlock option in OnePlus 5T. And here are the options in OnePlus 3. You can see that there is also another option to get assistive lighting so that it will show a white screen while unlocking. Let's compare both phone. As you can see, OnePlus 5T is very cute, and OnePlus 3 just lags behind that. The face unlock speed may vary according to the lighting conditions. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this videos, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.